Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel UCTV. Keirin Grand Prix result. Yuji Matsura wins for the first time. Wakamoto loses old match and earn 21,370 yen. The Grand Prix of the Keirin Grand Prix 2023 GP final day held at the tachikawa Valdromo on December 13 was won by Yuji Matsura, 33-year-old Hiroshima 98 season, who took first place, and Tomohiro Fukara, 33-year-old Shizukawa, 96-year, came in second place, and Tokomi Mogoi, 24-year-old Tochoi, 113 years, who cashed him, came in third place.